giving back to a community in need. Today, McKees Rocks native and NFL's Damar Hamlin held his youth camp, a camp that is just growing every single year. Channel 11 Shelby Cassesi joining us now. Shelby, it really was a special day for those kids.
Lisa, it was. About 500 kids signed up for today's youth camp, and joining Damar was his family, some former Pitt players, and some current Robert Morris players, all giving of their time to teach and inspire and be inspired themselves along the way. Surrounded by hundreds of kids.
Football is like a part of my life that like can't separate me from anything.
Former Pitt star and current Buffalo Bill Damar Hamlin thrives when making a difference. Just listen to the kids who participated in his camp at Sto-Rox High School.
I appreciate him very much because it gives us an experience to get better.
He's like somebody I can look up to.
Awesome, you too?
The camp is the kickoff for Hamlin's weekend of service in his hometown.
Every year it builds, it gets bigger, the impact gets bigger. And, you know, I think now, like, we're now seeing kids who've been through it multiple years, and they're, you know, they're building a relationship with Damar just through the camps.
And Hamlin's commitment is inspiring others, like members of the Robert Morris football team who served as mentors.
Once we were in their shoes and everything, and, you know, we were looking up to these guys, and now you kind of just want to give back to the community.
They see a college guy, they see an NFL guy taking time to take him through drills or tackle a pad or something like that. Like, it means something to them.
From races to drills, Hamlin and his family were right in the middle of everything, proud to give back to the community where they live.
At the Damar Hamlin camp, doing some drills, playing football.
Are you learning stuff?
Yes.
What do you learn from him?
Tackling.
Tack? Yeah, he tackles hard, huh?
He's a good safety.
Huh?
He's a good safety.
Best safety in the league.
I am. I'm one of the best safeties.
We love the confidence. Damar's Give Back Weekend in Pittsburgh continues tomorrow night with a celebrity basketball game at North Allegheny. Then Sunday, he'll have a CPR and AED giveaway and training event, followed by a high school football all-star game Sunday night. Live in studio, Shelby Cassesi, Channel 11 News.